In game number two, back it comes to Letang, handed back over for Malkin, then to Kessel. Kessel threw it in front, they score! A power play goal! Crosby at the side of the net to tie the game at 1-1.
Derek Stepan wants it to be challenged. He thinks it's offside. We'll see on that. This is the second time they've tried this play to Crosby. They didn't hook on it on the first time, but Kessel to Crosby in the back door, and you see what a slick pass by Phil Kessel. And look what Crosby does, stick on the ice, gets his leg right behind the stick in case the puck elevates. And it's just an unbelievable skill play by the Pittsburgh Penguins. That'll count as a goal with time running out.